It's a fine ship, Telimenes.
Cassandra! She is that. Ready to ride the waves for the right captain and the right price.
What'll it take for you to part with her?
Oh, couldn't let her go for less than 100,000.
100,000? Who has that much?
Someone who's serious about buying a ship. You think craftsmanship like this is given away?
What if I told you I had obsidian to trade?
I'd tell you I still need 100,000 drachmi. Besides, even if I took your obsidian, a ship this size needs an army to sail it.
This is Kefalonia. I could always find someone down on their luck and willing to work for next to nothing to get off this island.
The seas are treacherous now. Well, more than usual. It would be suicide.
You're not being very helpful, Telimenes.
Not sure if this helps, but rumor has it the Cyclops is coming for you and Marcos.
Malaga! How's that helpful?
That monster's held Kefalonia captive for too long. I figure if anyone could finally rid us of his stench, it would be you.
Telimenes, what does this have to do with my need for a boat?
Rumor also has it the Cyclops has docked his ship in Kleptus Bay.
His ship, you say? I'll have to pay Kleptus Bay a visit.
Be careful. That one-eyed brute has a nasty temper.
So I can take his ship and deal with the Cyclops at the same time. Two birds, one stone.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, so if you hear... Well, you probably can't hear it. I have coffee brewing in the background. It is early in the goddamn morning. Wife is still sleeping. That's how early it is. So, yeah, this is our third episode from Freedom Cry, which was released a few days ago, and I hope you guys watch and enjoy it. But I'm trying to edit better. So if you guys have any tips, please let me know. But all the side quests are done off screen, and we're gonna come on. There you go. What the hell? What happened here? Nah. Well, sucks to suck, I guess. Abandoned house? What's in this abandoned house? $3. Nice bed, though. Well, is there a little fire pit? No. I was gonna light it on fire. But yeah, so all you guys are gonna see is main mission and cutscenes, and that is it. Everything else is done off screen.
Cyclops. Time to have a little chat.
Χρειάνεστη φυγήν. You saved me! Thank you! Kindinos Megas! Trechete!
Kill you! Please, just stop! She's right here!
This used to be a nice village, but now it's just a nest of anarchy and crime.
The gods as my witness, I swear!
Which one?
What difference does it make? All of them, I swear, all of them!
I have never heard so much fucking god talk from one man in all my days!
Let him go.
No one on this island is allowed to say that word!
Did he say Cyclops? Did he hurt your feelings?
I don't like it when people call me that!
I didn't.
But you're so fat. I mean, big and strong. And you really do only have one eye.
My eye. Give it to me. Give it to me, and I won't kill Marcos for having you steal it! Give it to me!
You want it? Go get it.
Huh? What?
No!
To be a bother.
They will kill me. I'm sure of it. Free me, please, friend. I was barely a day in Kefalonia, and this is my welcome. Horrible people.
We're not all so bad.
I escort me to my brother, Davos. My drachmi is yours if you do it. Come, Mistios.
Ornios, reunited again!
This Mistios was one good egg in a basket of duds. Pay here for me, will you, Davos?
Anything for a little brother.
I told you we're not all bad. We shouldn't delay here any further. Even rats like these have friends on Kefalonia.
By Zeus! These Kefalonian bandits are no joke! Good thing you're on my side. They really seem to fear you.
I forget if we get the eye back or not. Perfect.
I can't thank you enough. After spending most of my life at sea, it would have been absolutely shameful to drown in a pot. Ah, where are my manners? I am Varnavas, captain of the Adrestia.
Well, Varnavas, I'm pleased to meet you. I'm Cassandra, Mistios by trade.
Ha ha ha! Oh, but you're much more than that, I'm sure.
What do you mean?
When they forced my head underwater, I prayed to the gods. And when they pulled it out, there you were.
You called, and I answered.
Many claim to have blood of the gods in their veins. You're the first I actually believe.
So, you have a ship?
Of course. Gods forbid I'd end up stuck in this place.
What is it now?
Thanks to you, it's still in Sami Harbor, where I left it.
Perhaps the fates brought us together after all. I'm in need of a ship, and a crew.
You saved my life! It would disgust the gods to not offer it in return!
So, that's a yes?
My ship, my crew, and my services are yours.
You truly aren't from around here.
Ha ha! Gods, no! And I thank them for that! Come now and see the Adrestia!
Alright, let's go.
We are ready when you are, Captain!
Wait! Wait for me, Cassandra! I'm all packed and everything.
You're coming, are you?
If you're going, I'm going.
Kefalonia is the only place you've ever known. You'd leave your home?
I would if it meant staying with you.
You can't go where I'm going. I need to be alone.
Who's going to keep you company?
I'll be fine.
If I can't come, then take Hara.
Hara?
My pet eagle. She's my friend. Mater gave her to me. But She'll be your friend now. And it'll be like I'm there with you, you know? To remind you of me.
Thanks, Phoebe.
Besides, I love Kina to play with, since you saved her.
Go easy on her. She may still be shaky with a fever.
But you have to promise we'll see each other again.
It's up to the fates, but I'd like to.
The fates know we're best friends, Cassandra. They'll make sure we meet again.
If you say so.
I say so.
Cassandra! Leaving Kefalonia without saying goodbye to your dear Marcos? Tell me it isn't true.
Well, you're here now, so it won't be true. Goodbye, Marcos.
All these years as a dynamic duo! I'll never replace you! Well, I may need another assistant someday, but it won't be easy. Come now, give me a hug!
All right, come here.
Yes, bring it in. Oh, will I ever miss you, Cassandra?
Thanks, Marcos. I'll miss you too. And what does the future hold for you?
Wine, of course! Though, you never know when the vines will wither. I'm always ready for another adventure. Speaking of adventure, I have a task for you, dear Phoebe.
An adventure? Yes!
Already following in your footsteps, isn't she, my friend?
Ready to set sail?
Prepare to cast off. It's time to leave.
Good! The tides wait for neither man nor woman.
Time to go.
So, what course do we set? Where in this big, beautiful world does the mighty Cassandra want to go?
Megaris.
Megaris? But we'll be sailing into war.
I got a contract for some general's head.
Whose head?
They call him the Wolf.
The Wolf? Who wants Nikolaos of Sparta dead?
Nikolaos of Sparta?
The Oracle has spoken! To prevent Sparta's fall, the child must fall first.
You can't let this happen! Please, he'll do no harm. He'll help us. He will lead us!
Silence!
She has snuffed! Look, she is not me, Spartan Nikolaos!
Don't listen! Nikolaos! Don't listen! No! No! Don't listen! Nikolaos!
Mother!
Nikolaos! Stop! Nikolaos! No! Nikolaos! Nikolaos, look at me! Look at me, Nikolaos! Don't! Don't listen!
Your blood is tainted! Rid yourself of this poison!
Pater?
No!
Pater?
Jesus Christ.
Get me to Megaris. Now.
But I don't understand. Of all the places under Ilios, why risk our necks to go there?
The Wolf of Sparta is my father.
Took 3 episodes, but we finally got it. The title screen. Here we go.
Nothing like a sea breeze.
Does the deck always feel like it's moving?
I've got the perfect opportunity for you to get your sea legs.
Oh? What would that be?
Well, when the Cyclops was giving me a drumming, his pirates took my cargo. I know their ship, and I know where they're heading. What say we get it back?
Sure. It'll be a good opportunity to see how your ship and crew perform.
All right there! Let's get moving! Let's see how the sails have held up.
Oh, we gotta go. Alright, so I'm not going to show the entire sailing process with this, so, yeah, we're going to do a jump cut.
There she is!
We're at full speed! Everyone, to battle positions!
We missed! Give us a chance to reload! Fire on board!
Archers! Ready yourselves!
The wind took that one!
Ship your oars! Raise the sail!
Burn! For reloading!
Archer to the front! Sails down! Ship the oars! Get ready to fire!
Wait! Now! Get back to your marks! From the side and cleave that ship in two.
More speed. More speed.
A good catch. That cargo is ours now.
I think I'm getting.
I lost a couple good men in the scrap with those pirates. The seas are more dangerous now that Sparta and Athens are at each other's throats.
We need new recruits to better our crew.
I know where to start. The best archer I know. He'd be a valuable asset.
When can we meet him?
Well, you're going to have to persuade him.
What do you mean?
You get him aboard and I'll talk him into it. A little drachmi should sweeten the deal.
So you want me to knock him out?
No, no. Well, maybe just pacify him a little. Then get him to the ship so we can have a little talk. Everything will be fine. I promise you.
I'll take that. Oh, he's up there. Okay, no one's down here.
Go to port. A man named Varnavas is hiring sailors for my crew. I got him.
Good! He'll be a valuable asset to the crew.
Will he be enough?
Don't worry. There'll be plenty of opportunities to recruit more people as we go.
Something tells me we're going to need them.
We should set a course for Megaris. A long voyage can be relaxing, but we are not really the cruising type. If you want to spice things up a bit, you can always check my log over there. I make a note of anything I hear that could be of interest to a daring captain.
Commander, we are at a disadvantage! Commander, we need to brace or get out of the way!
Ready your bows!
Just a moment! Commander, they are headed right at us!
Ready to shoot!
Shoot until we're ready! They are going to hit us!
Brace! Archers! We need you!
They're trying to rob us! Hold until we're ready!
Archers! Get ready! Here they come!
Hold!
I think we're out of
ready
danger.
Yourselves.
Can
Let's
never get too comfortable on these waters, though.
Increase speed! More speed! Fast as we can!
That's right, girl power.
Bows ready!
You did it! We are through! You. From what I've heard, Megaris is home to the fiercest fighting so far. The Spartans are preparing for a final push to rid the region of Athenians.
The wolf takes no prisoners!
See, the Athenian dog Pericles fears you. He cowers in his Parthenon, surrounded by playwrights and sophists. He dares not face you with honor on the battlefield. He knows you are too strong. He knows Athens' days in Margolis are numbered. And he knows Athens is next!
You destroyed the Athenian blockade.
They were in my way.
Sparta owes you thanks. Dihi has blessed you, my friend. You arrived in time to watch my pater achieve a glorious victory.
You can't be his son. I heard his children died in Sparta many years ago.
He adopted me into his household after his previous family failed him. I would never bring dishonor to him.
Sometimes things happen in a way that you don't plan or expect. History has a way of remembering things strangely.
You talk as if you were there.
Maybe I was.
Nonsense. You're too young to have witnessed such things. But enough of the past, let's discuss the future. What is a mercenary doing sailing into a war they aren't being paid to fight in? Tell me why you're really here before I cut you down for wasting my time.
It's my honor to serve Sparta. I've come to pledge my sword to the Wolf of Sparta.
If you wish to pledge your services to my pater, you can do so by helping me. The fleet might be destroyed. But Megaris is firmly in Athenian control. We need to weaken their position if we are to take to the field and drive them back to Athens.
Why do you need a mercenary to do that? You seem to have plenty of soldiers at your disposal.
It's not a question of manpower. The Megarians are our allies. We do not want to commit troops until we know victory is assured. My scouts are already locating key targets that we can hit.
I'm ready to serve. Together, we will ensure that Sparta is victorious.
You're a different kind of Mystheus, aren't you? You're just what we need to help deal with that meddling Athenian mercenary. If we can draw the leader out and eliminate him, we will crush the Athenians on the battlefield and drive their forces all the way back to Athens, destroying their supplies, stealing their war chest, and killing their elite troops should leave him vulnerable. Take this, and present it to my scouts. If you find them in the field, be sure to check for new information. They might also have need of your skills.
I think I know what must be done.
Remember, every Athenian soldier you eliminate will also help us achieve victory.
And once I've brought the Athenians to their knees for Sparta, I'll get that meeting with Nikolaos. Or you'll be next.
Send those Athenian dogs to Hades, Mystios. Do this, and the wolf will personally see to it that you are rewarded.
Alright, so we're probably going to do all this next time. Yeah, we'll do all this next time. So, with that being said, ladies and gentlemen, like, subscribe, follow me on Instagram and Twitter, join the Bracket Ready Game Facebook group, and I will see you guys in the next one. Thank you so much. Peace.